Good morning, ma'am. I'm Hiral Dhamir of class 8C, and today I will present a math game which is named Diagonal Move. So here you can see four circles. These are of yellow color and these are of orange color. 1, 2, 3, 4 circles. And here you can see these boxes. There are total 16 boxes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, and 16. So we will put these circles in orange strip one, yellow circle, and orange circle in yellow strip one. So we will move the circle in a diagonal way like this. We will not move in an addition or a subtraction way. So let's start. So I am taking this. Then I'm taking then